idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. I had it all perfect. Just don't stay so close to that wall. You think it saves time, but you actually die. I need to stop killing that slime. It's giving me just too much XP. Two should be good. Back E hold. That was good. Thank you. Nice. Oh, yeah, I need a lot of XP. That was close. I don't know what that god jump over the thing was, though. damn. Another PB, huh? Wow. And I did it on the first try. Look at that. I am purple. I am purple, Ori. Wow. I don't know about that. I mean, I didn't expect it to be that good of a run. Wow. I should get it under 14, I think. And my other run literally just got added to the leaderboards. And then we're putting up another one. Hey, but you know, hey, I turned white again. That's weird. I did not know that is when you changed colors. Wow. /13:42, baby. GG. I mean, clearly that was a really good run. I mean, look how close it was to my sum of bests. 19 seconds off? 21 seconds off? I can't count. 19, right? Yeah. 19 seconds off my sum of bests, because I got 3 golds in that run. PB'd by another 2 minutes. Well, that just means that the following PBs that I hopefully get will not be nearly as drastic. Because if they are nearly as drastic, that's putting me in, like, top 5 range, which is not likely to happen. But damn, 3 golds? Wow. God, I really hope I'm recording. Okay, yeah, we're good. Sorry, I have to check, like, every time. But, you know, like, I think I only had maybe a couple small errors. That was one of the cleanest runs I've had. Just at all. I'm really proud of that run. Probably gonna go over it again, double check places that I messed up. But, I mean, I wasn't behind on any split. I think maybe there's small menuing things I can do. But, like, I mean, if we just think about where I started with this game, like, maybe a week and a half ago, maybe 2 weeks ago, my PB was 19 minutes 35 seconds. 19:35. Then I dropped it to 18:58. That was the first run I submitted. Then I got 15:56. That was my most recent run. And then now, 13:42. You know, in that short a time, able to chop off almost 6 full minutes. That's pretty insane for, you know, a speedrun where the world record is 11 minutes and 20 seconds. Dang. I'm very happy with that run, though. Very, very happy. I think I might take a break for a day or two. Splits. Yeah, that's probably the first run that I'm actually, like, really proud of. The other ones were good, but, like, this one, I got everything basically first try. There are a couple areas where I could probably improve, of course. Like, my Franky walk was a bit bad. I'm trying to think. I did so many runs today, I don't even remember. Franky walk was a bit bad. The tree setup was basically perfect, though. I was really surprised. And what else? The beginning was pretty good from what I remember. I don't know. I'm just really happy with that. I mean, it was cool to see how low my summit best was. Like, it was like, you know, almost 2 minutes above where my PB was. But now it's, you know, it's attainable, you know, 19 seconds away. That's 13th place right there. I mean, I was hoping I would be able to break into the top 20 with my next run. Because the run before this was 1556. And to get into the top 20, I would need to beat like 1530-ish. But this kind of crushed it. Now, if I can get under 13 minutes, that's when I get into top 10 range, which is pretty sick. Was fun. Hope it was enjoyable to watch.